Okay. We'll do it, we'll do it. Where's John? John, is John? John. Everything's a bit last minute, John. Folks, we want you to help us out, right?
JP, I'm a good job.
Okay, now. Hey, look at that, eh? No rehearsal, you know. Now then, you know the chorus, right? So everybody's got to sing the chorus. Are you ready? We'll have a rehearsal first, right? Rehearsal first, very quietly. Yes, they don't give a damn for us. Don't even have a plan for us. If they destroy the green grass of Colne. I tell you what, we'll take it from the top, Danny. Take it right from the top and strum on the chorus, okay? Because if you're strong and you do it well, you do it with feeling, that's how we'll go through this thing, right? Okay? Well, that's what David said. Okay. Here we go, from the top. Body drone won't look the same. Nothing growing in the lane. If they carry out their threat to build so many houses. Oh, that wildlife gone, just noise and mud. An increased risk of damage by flood. So please keep on our green grass of Colne. Right, you're in now. This is it, you're in. Yes. Still standing, we must fight this awful plan and do our best to keep the trees and grass forever. All the birds and bats and wildlife scattered, and barn owls 15 years shattered. So we have lose the green grass of Colne. Yes, they don't give a damn for us. Won't even have a plan for us. If they destroy the green grass of Colne. Now it's the talking bit, the talking bit. So just wake up and look around you at this loveliness that surrounds you, and just realize this is what we gonna fight for. Now there's a view and it's second to none, but if the barn owl wins, whoa, we'll all be gone. So please keep off our green grass of Colne. Chorus! Yes, they don't give a damn for us. Don't even have a plan for us. If they destroy the green grass. I'm doing it again. Thank you. realise you haven't. Come on.